Hello everyone, this is my first YouTube video posting the Final Fantasy VII Remake. I've already played this game on the PS4. And this is probably my favorite game. And I just got the PS5 today. Wow, pretty. So I'm super excited about the graphics. Wow, you want to see it?
Let me see.
Amazing. Whoa, astonishing.
The graphics looks nice. Is it recording the PC too?
What?
Is it recording the PC too?
Yeah, it's recording the PS5.
And is it better sound too or no?
Yes. Sounds fantastic.
Good luck.
The best part is coming up of this whole intro. Amazing. Yep, PS5. They just made her even prettier.
down here, Merc.
Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Not bad.
I remember last year when I first played this, I don't know what I was doing because that was the first time I bought a PS4 just to specifically play this game.
Drop the weapon.
And now it's been a year since I played it, and I'm playing on the PS5, and I have to like remember everything. But I'm a natural.
You're coming with us.
Can't get you out. Nope.
Oh shit.
Here we go.
Boom.
Nothing to it.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
You'll keep us safe.
We'll enjoy the weekend too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Are you in the same?
Give it a rest. You almost got the door. Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Yeah, Merc. Wowza.
him, boy!
Guess you're first.
You're out of time.
Here it comes. No holding back. Here we go. That's that.
Yes.
Let's do this.
Enough.
Let's go.
I'm a pro fighter.
Get ready. All right, it's over.
This one's equal. You got lucky there.
No holding back.
Die.
Enough. That it?
Hey, Cloud! Elevator's over there! Act up soon!
And don't run. Can we just admire how the graphics are amazing compared to the original polygonic shapes these people were back then? For anyone who's played the OG game.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company.
Thanks. Easy peasy.
Get ready.
Bad dog.
Here we go. Get ready. This won't take long.
Bye.
Was never in doubt.
Just GG me already.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Wow, now that I'm actually playing it on, like, a monitor, I'm paying attention to what they're talking about. Before, I played it on my TV and I was just excited to play it, but I don't even remember this dialogue.
I'm watching you.
Barrett don't like me.
Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! We'll wait!
Traitor.
It's over!
That's my line.
alone. We can take it. Make it.
Boom.
Someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can.
Looks like the elevator's on. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
This is OG girlfriend. Nibelheim helm feels.
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. What the hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
King of Stoic. Or Stoic.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Nothing on me. Now for the real show.
Boom.
Get your ass out of here.
Die. I remember when I first played, I like died multiple times because I didn't know how to use him. Oh, how we've learned. Of course I am. Lemon squeezy. Oh! Okay? I knew that was gonna happen. Run! Queen of potions.
Well, I'm glad that's over with. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Who has magic?
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got.
Let's do this! Or on the pan!
Take him down.
This is bad. Give him what's coming.
Leave it to me. No holding back. Get ready. Keep it together.
Need my help, please. I bring it home.
Let's do this.
Oh shit.
Watch it learn. Got anything you want to say?
Funny boom.
Way to ask for help. What is up?
First. Huh? Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank.
I don't remember that in the beginning, it's funny. Do-da-da-woo-da. Oh, this part? This was rough. In the beginning, I died a few.
Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
So I played the normal, and then I played hard mode. That was fun. That was difficult, actually, in some parts. Like fighting Bahamut on hard mode and on the PS4 was pretty tough, but I did it. And I think I did everything there. I'm just starting all over because I have a PS4, or I bought a PS5. And I don't know, I wanted to share the beautiful graphics and post this on YouTube. Not there, dummy.
Sure it wasn't something you ate.
Boom. Oh, you mother.
My turn. It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Probably.
Let's go.
Come on. GGGGG.
Let's do this.
Look at that detail.
All right. Let's see if little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you?
I've played before.
You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
Okay, this guy was hard.
How the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Oh, what? I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Hopefully I can beat this in one go. But we'll see. Oh, yes.
Gotta love
it. Don't overdo it.
Need my help.
Yes. Wait.
Don't stop till it's done.
Okay. All right.
Oh, shit.
Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
Oh, you hoe.
So your brilliant plan, genius. Bounce right off.
Nice shot, dumbass.
Frontal assault, no good. Here it comes.
Oh, no.
It's my time to shine.
or go down in flames.
Run! Idiot.
Guess it's my turn! Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you?
Bring it. It's on you.
Yeah!
Fine, I'll use thunder.
Coming at you, hard
fast. What?
It didn't work!
Hello?
Don't overdo it. Gotta heal up.
Take the lead.
Hell yeah, baby!
Now's the time.
Give it everything you've got.
Yes, sir.
You're up.
Hang back.
Come on. Bitch. Die.
Don't overdo it.
Die.
Give him hell.
It's on you.
Suck on this. I'm putting an end to this shit.
Oh, this is the hard part.
Watch the tail.
This is when I need to heal up.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Run! Debris? Run, boy. Wow, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I made it.
Go!
I'm counting on you. Need my help. That's all. You got this.
Gotta memorize the attack patterns. It's on you.
Sure could use a break. Bring it home.
I got it. Take the lead.
Hey, he's doing that thing again.
I'm
hunker down.
Again and again and again. Need my help, do you? Now, get in there and do some damage!
Die!
Oh, hey! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it! We gotta take it out quicker with the group.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph. Guess it's my turn. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard to hell up. And that's a problem. Need my help. You're up.
Take it over. Gotta time our attacks just right.
Oh, shit.
Hold out until you spot an opening.
I'm gonna die. No, he's gonna die. I lied. Right here.
Bring it home.
Don't let...
I did that in one go. Nice.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
I actually don't remember her saying that in the beginning. Me during this whole chapter. I don't remember anything because I was too excited over playing the PS4 in this game. Treasure. Okay. Look, we're faster than Barrett. Tell him.
We don't have time for this shit. The clock's ticking.
Cool. 5 seconds is all we need.
Hey, no thing.
Let's do it. No holding back. Enough. It's time.
Come on. The other's awake. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
I'm trying. Of course.
Do deal with that.
Miss.
Watch and learn. Give them hell.
Let's do this.
Not going in.
Uglies.
Need my help, do you? Bring it home.
I got this.
Oh, we're done here. Heads up. We got a whole lot of company.
No shit.
Heads up. 7-0. Give me that Mako shard. I mean, MP shard. Hey, baby. Oh, these guys. Fine. Die.
That was nothing. Tough, but doable.
Watch and learn! Get your ass out of here!
My turn! Try this! Deal with that!
Yes, it's my turn!
Look out! Keep it up.
Say your prayers. Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Sir.
I look like an android. He's just meditating. Let's go. Wow, this is actually really shaky. I'm getting motion sickness. Just kidding. Again?
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Pretty cool. Alright, come on.
GG.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. you might have overdone it.
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right?
Wow, chapter one is full of action.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it.
Lead the way. Time to save my game.
Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Right.